Aloha! And welcome to Feeling Through Feet. I want to start off by saying that most of us in this Western world are perhaps used to wearing socks and shoes which are similar to an armor or goggles for our feet, in that we desensitize them. We are not getting used to really feeling or noticing and recognizing, even appreciating what our feet pick up in terms of data and information about our environment, and especially about the earth, and perhaps more importantly about the feet themselves. So here I also want to say that all our senses are working together, and by playing and combining the directing of these senses, inner and outer, sense of touch for instance here, or empathic sense, or sense of conceptualization, or sense of sight, even hearing, we may combine them and get used to trusting ourselves, our communications to self, and to really trust our knowing of what it is that we are actually doing. And through this, it becomes easy to expand the reach of our use of our senses, really. In that, actually, at all moments, what our senses input is already infinite. It doesn't stop when we view the position of the foot with the shoe, for instance. My foot and your foot, in a way, senses all of the universe and more even, at all times. But we are so used to limiting our periphery and the movement of our focus with these senses and that perception, that in the manner of speaking, we only perceive the shoe and often not even the foot. All right, so with this, it is important to hold balance, to be grounded, and to appreciate yourself, and just have fun and joy with all of your movements. Yeah. All right. So let's get to the more practical and sensual part. I placed here a dark tourmaline. So now I may also, I don't know. What may be also important to state is that it is fun to do for a couple seconds or minutes, and initially you may not be sure of what it is that you're actually sensing, but you have to acknowledge all of your impressions and the input about what you're feeling, because as I said, there isn't just moss here, there's also all kinds of types or forms of living and minerals below and more. And if I pick up any tensions in my foot, which I'm kind of used to, then of course it's advised to let it go, to move it a bit and relax. All right. And stretching also helps. Now, let's do it. And have fun, of course, right? It's fun. Give yourself energy massage. Feel the diversity of input. Distinguish, differentiate between all those different materials, frequencies, vibrations, qualities of any kind, aspects of consciousness, which is also self. All of it. Well, almost. Or maybe, really. Okay, I'm kind of focusing a bit too much on this mineral, so let's put it to the side for a bit. Let's increase a bit the reach. And remember, different positions give different perspectives or points of view. So it may be clearer what a meeting point may be. Like, let's say I'm targeting here a rock that is placed 15 centimeters or 20 centimeters below the surface. Then I kind of may be surer, this is of course an example, of where it actually is. By moving, and of course at all times imagining almost like a beam or a ray coming out of my soul to hit it, to feel for it, and the rock will reflect very specifically. Everything reflects individually or uniquely, and so by perceiving the reflection, we may evaluate what it is that we are actually projecting and what it is that is reflecting and at times projecting itself. Alright. Of course, this can be done really with all materials, though I suggest merely for natural reminders to pick minerals or plants, but it actually matters not, and I suppose in the future it will be quite usual or like self-evident to be able to sense through these and other techniques, or mere knowing, what is below any surface, or what may be invisible initially to merely the eye. Though, of course, as I said, all senses work together, and also our sight may be improved through that when we know what it is that we are looking for, or when looking through what it is that we can stop our gaze at, or our focus.
All right.